This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Cathedral of St. Mary of the Sea, Spanish, Catedral de Santa Maria de la Cid, better known as Seville Cathedral, is a Roman Catholic cathedral in Seville, Andalusia, Spain. It is the largest Gothic cathedral and the third largest church in the world. It is also the largest cathedral in the world, as the two larger churches, the Basilica of the National Shrine of Our Lady of Aparecida and St. Peter's Basilica, are not the seats of bishops. It was registered in 1987 by UNESCO as a World Heritage Site, along with the Alcazar Palace Complex and the General Archive of the Indies. See refers to the Episcopal See, i.e., the bishop's ecclesiastical jurisdiction after its completion in the early 16th century. The Seville Cathedral supplanted Hagia Sophia as the largest cathedral in the world, a title the Byzantine Church had held for nearly 1,000 years. The cathedral is also the burial site of Christopher Columbus. The Archbishop's Palace is located on the northeastern side of the cathedral. Contents 1 Description 2 Giralda 3 Doors 31 West Facade 32 South Facade Facade 33 North Facade 34 East Facade 4 Chapels 5 Timeline 6 Burials 7 See also 8 Gallery 9 References 10 Sources 11 External links Description Interior of the Cathedral. Seville Cathedral was built to demonstrate the city's wealth, as it had become a major trading center in the years after the Reconquista in 1248. In July 1401 it was decided to build a new cathedral according to local oral tradition. The members of the cathedral chapter said, Hagamos una iglesia tan hermosa y tan grandiosa que los que la viren labrada nos tengan por locos. Let us build a church so beautiful and so grand that those who see it finished will think we are mad. Construction began in 1402 and continued until 1506. The clergy of the parish gave half their stipends to pay for architects, artists, stained glass artisans, masons, carvers, craftsmen and laborers and other expenses. 5 years after construction ended, in 1511, the dome collapsed and work on the cathedral recommenced. The dome again collapsed in 1888, and work was still being performed on the dome until at least 1903. The 1888 collapse occurred due to an earthquake and resulted in the destruction of every precious object below the dome. At that time the interior has the longest nave of any cathedral in Spain. The central nave rises to a height of 42 meters and is lavishly decorated with a large quantity of gilding in the main body of the cathedral. The most noticeable features are the great box-like choir loft, which fills the central portion of the nave, and the vast Gothic retablo of carved scenes from the life of Christ. This altarpiece was the lifetime work of a single craftsman, Pierre Dancart. The builders used some columns and other elements from the ancient mosque, including its minaret, which was converted into a bell tower known as La Giralda. Now the city's most well-known symbol. Giralda. Main article, Giralda. La Giralda. The Giralda is the bell tower of the Cathedral of Seville. Its height is 343 feet 105. And its square base is 23 feet 70. Sculptures of the brothers Saint Isidore and Saint Leander and the sisters Saints Justa and Rufina, by Lorenzo Mercadante, also a series of angels and prophets by the artisan Pedro Millán. The main door or door of Assumption, in the center of the west facade, is well-preserved and elaborately decorated. Cardinal Cienfuegos y Jovellanos commissioned the artist Ricardo Belver to carve the relief of the Assumption over the door. It was executed between 1877 and 1898. The door of Saint Michael or door of the Nativity, has sculptures representing the birth of Jesus by Pedro Millán. It was built in the 15th century and is decorated with terracotta sculptures of Saint Laureen, Saint Hermenegild and the four evangelists today. This door is used for the Holy Week processions. South facade, the door of Saint Christopher or de la Loña 1887-1895 of the south transept, was designed by Adolfo Fernández Casanova and completed in 1917. It was originally designed by the architect Demetrio de los Ríos in 1866. A replica of the Giraldio stands in front of its gate. North facade, door of the Conception, in the north facade, the door of the Conception 1895-1927, Puerta de la Concepción opens onto the court of the Oranges, Patio de los Naranjos, and is kept closed except on festival days. It was designed by Demetrio de los Ríos and finished by Adolfo Fernández Casanova in 1895. It was built in the Gothic style to harmonize with the rest of the building. The door of the Lizard, Puerta del Lagarto, leads from the Court of the Oranges. It is named for the stuffed crocodile hanging from the ceiling. The door of the Sanctuary, Puerta del Sagrario, provides access to the sanctuary designed by Pedro Sánchez Falconet in the last third of the 17th 14th century, it is framed by Corinthian columns with a sculpture on top representing King Ferdinand III of Castile next to the saints Isidore, Leander, Justa and Rufina. Door of Forgiveness. This door gives access to the Patio de los Naranjos from Calle Alemanas and therefore is not really a door of the cathedral. It belonged to the ancient mosque and retains its horseshoe arch shape from that time. In the early 16th century it was adorned with terracotta sculptures by the sculptor Miguel Perrin, highlighting the great relief of the purification on the entrance arch. The plaster ornaments were made by Bartolomé López. East facade, the door of Styx or the Adoration of the Magi, decorated with sculptures by Lope Marin in 1548, has a relief of the Adoration of the Magi at the top, executed by Miguel Perrin in 1520. The name Palos or Styx is due to the wooden railing which separates that area from the rest of the building. Door of the Bells, so named because at the time of its construction the bells to call the workers were rung there. The Renaissance sculptures and the relief on the tympanum representing Christ's entry into Jerusalem were made by Lope Marin in 1548. Door of the Baptism. Main door or door of Assumption. Door of Saint Miguel. Door of the Prince. Door of Conception. Door of Palos. Detail of Door of Palos. Door of Forgiveness. Chapels. Renaissance vault. The cathedral has 80 chapels, in which 500 masses were said daily as reported in 1896. The Baptistry Chapel of St. Anthony contains the painting of the Vision of St. Anthony 1656 by Bartolomé Esteban Murillo in November 1874. It was discovered that thieves had cut out the portion depicting St. Anthony. Then in January 1875, a Spanish immigrant attempted to sell the same fragment to a New York City art gallery. The man stated it was a complete original by Murillo, St. Anthony being one of the artist's favorite subjects. The owner of the gallery, Herman Schaus, negotiated a price of $250 and contacted the Spanish consulate upon securing the sale. Schaus sent it to the Spanish consulate, which shipped it to Seville via Havana and Cadiz. Timeline 1184. Construction of the Almohad Mosque begun. Harvey 260-1198. Completion of the Mosque. Montiel 12. Harvey 260-1248. Conquest of Seville by Ferdinand III. The mosque Christianized. Montiel 1413-56 and 1362. Two earthquakes destroy minaret, replaced by bell gable. Montiel 12-1401-8 July. Harvey 230. Decision made to replace former mosque. Montiel 1514-02. Nave begun. SW corner. Harvey 260-1432. Nave completed. East end started. Harvey 260-1466. Demolition of Royal Chapel authorized by Juan II of Castile. Montiel 1514-67. East end completed. Vaults begun. Anchors added. Harvey 260-1475. Stalls begun. Harvey 260-1478. Stalls completed. Harvey 260-1481. Doorways in high altar completed. Montiel 1482. Retableau begun. Altarpiece. Harvey 260-1498. Vaults completed. Lantern begun. Harvey 260-1506. Main dome lantern completed. Montiel 16. Harvey 260-1511. Lantern collapses. Rebuilding begins. Montiel 16. Harvey 260-1515. New choir vaults completed. Montiel 16-1517. New transept vaults completed. Montiel 16-1519. Lantern rebuilding completed. Harvey 260-1526. Retableau Mayor completed. Harvey 260-1551. Capilla Real begun. Harvey 260-1558. Belfry replaces bell gable. Montiel 12-1568. Giralda. Top stages. Harvey 260-1575. Capilla Real completed. Harvey 260-1888. Main dome and vaults collapse. Montiel 16-1934. Eduard Torres, priest and longtime choirmaster, dies 1995. Infanta Elena of Spain, the elder daughter of King Juan Carlos and Queen Sofia, married Jaime de Marichalar in the Cathedral Tomb of Columbus. Burials. Christopher Columbus. Ferdinand Columbus. Fernando III of Castile. Elizabeth of Hohenstaufen. Alfonso X of Castile. Pedro I of Castile. See also Giralda, the bell tower and former minaret. 12 Treasures of Spain. Gallery. Seville Cathedral. Seville Cathedral. Exterior of the cathedral. South view. View from inside of La Giralda. Facade of the cathedral. Giralda as seen from the outside wall of the Patio de los Naranjos. Giralda from Plaza Virgen de los Reyes. Cathedral roofs as seen from the Giralda. Interior of the cathedral. Inside the cathedral. Inside the cathedral. Relics at the cathedral gate to the Patio de los Naranjos, part of the old Almohad Mosque, now annexed to the cathedral. Pierre Dancart's masterpiece, considered one of the finest altarpieces in the world, Montagnier's Cristo de los Calices 1603, located in the Sacristy. Seville Cathedral roof collapse 1 August 1888 after earthquake. Panoramic view inside the cathedral. Details of vaults in front of main chapel. References. Carrot, Seville Cathedral. Spain. Info. Spanish Tourism Board. Retrieved February 2016. Carrot Cathedral, Alcázar and Archivo de Indias in Seville. UNESCO. Retrieved 1 June 2009. Association for Research into Crimes Against Art. ACA. Archived from the original on the 22nd of April 2012. Retrieved the 14th of November 2013. Images pertaining to Seville Cathedral. Bluffton University. Images and details pertaining to Catedral de Sevilla. VE World Heritage Sites in Spain. For official site names, see each article or the list of World Heritage Sites in Spain. Northwest Caves of Altamira and Paleolithic Cave Art of Northern Spain. 1. Monuments of Oviedo and the Kingdom of the Asturias. Roman Walls of Lugo. Route of Santiago de Compostela. 1. Santiago de Compostela. Tower of Hercules. Northeast Caves of Altamira and Paleolithic Cave Art of Northern Spain. 1. Mudéjar. Architecture of Aragon. Pirineos, Monte Perdido. 2. Rock art of the Iberian Mediterranean Basin. 1. Route of Santiago de Compostela. 1. San Millán Uso and Suso Monasteries. Vizcaya Bridge. Community of Madrid. Aranjuez. Cultural Landscape. El Escorial. University and Historic Precinct of Alcalá de Henares. Center. Archaeological Ensemble of Mérida. Archaeological site of Atapuerca Ávila with its extramural churches. Burgos Cathedral. Caceres. Cuenca. Heritage of Mercury. Almaden and Idria. 3. Las Medulas. Monastery of Santa Maria of Guadalupe. Rock art of the Iberian Mediterranean Basin. 1. Route of Santiago de Compostela. 1. Salamanca. Segovia and its aqueduct. Prehistoric rock art sites in the Coa Valley and Siga Verde. 4. Toledo. East Archaeological Ensemble of Tarraco, Tarragona. Catalan Romanesque churches of the Val de Boi. Ibiza. Biodiversity and culture. Palau de la Música Catalana and Hospital de San Pau, Barcelona. Palmeral of Elche. Poblet Monastery. Rock art of the Iberian Mediterranean Basin. 1. Serra de Tramuntana. Silk Exchange in Valencia. Works of Antoni Gaudí. South Alhambra, Generalife and Albaisin, Granada Cathedral, Alcázar and General Archive of the Indies, Seville. Dolmens. Site of Antequera Doñana. Historic Center of Córdoba. Renaissance Monuments of Ubeda and Biza. Rock art of the Iberian Mediterranean Basin. 1. Canary Islands. Garajane. San Cristobal de la Laguna. Tejeda National Park. 1. Shared with other region. S2. Shared with France. 3. Shared with Slovenia. 4. Shared with Portugal. VE Roman Catholic Cathedrals in Spain. Province of Barcelona. Barcelona. San Feliu de Llobregat. Terrassa. Province of Burgos. Burgos. Bilbao. Osma. Soria. 1. Palencia. Vitoria. Province of Granada. Granada. Almería. Cartagena. 2. Murcia. 1. Guadix. Baza. 1. Jaén. Málaga. Province of Madrid. Madrid. Alcalá de Henares. Getafe. Province of Mérida. Badajoz. Mérida. 1. Badajoz. Coria. Caceres. 1. Placentia. Old. 1. Placentia. New. 1. Province of Oviedo. Oviedo. Astorga. León. Santander. Province of Pamplona. Pamplona. Tudela. 1. Calahorra. La Calzada. Logroño. 1. Jaca. San Sebastián. Province of A Coruña. Santiago de Compostela. Lugo. Mondoñedo. Ferrol. 1. Orense. 2. Vigo. 1. Province of Seville. Seville. Jerez. Cadiz. Ceuta. 1. Las Palmas. Córdoba. Huelva. La Laguna. Province of Tarragona. Tarragona. Girona. Lleida. Old. 1. Lleida. New. 1. Solsona. Tortosa. La Seu d'Urgel. Vic. Province of Toledo. Toledo. Albacete. Ciudad Real. Cuenca. Sigüenza. Guadalajara. 1. Province of Valencia. Valencia. Ibiza. Palma de Mallorca. Ciudadela de Menorca. Orihuela. Alicante. 1. Segorbe. Castellón. 1. Province of Valladolid. Valladolid. Avila. Ciudad Rodrigo. Salamanca. Old. 1. Salamanca. New. 1. Segovia. Zamora. Province of Zaragoza. Zaragoza. The Savior. Zaragoza. The Pillar. Barbastro. Monzón. 1. Huesca. Rota de Isabina. Tarazona. Teruel. Albarracín. 1. 1. Co-Cathedral. 2. No longer used as Cathedral. Authority. Control. World Cat Identities. VIAF. 122,471,315. LCCN. N800050067. ISNI. 0000-0001-0664-2061. GND. 4,416,448-8. SUDIC. 03218-8153. BNF. CBN. CB123267159 data NKC KN 20090904006 BNE XX112087.